Mindfinder channel, always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to check blocked accounts on your Twitter. But before you get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Mindfinder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you! And for our other videos and playlists, please check on our description box below. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your Twitter app. Alright, and from here you can go to these three lines. When you're on your home screen, you can go to these three lines on the top left corner. Well, actually there are two ways. First, you can go to settings and privacy, and then go to account, and then you can scroll up to find your Twitter data. Tap on your Twitter data, on data and permissions, go to your Twitter data. And then there will be about six options for you. You can tap on account activity, tap on account activity, and then there will be blocked accounts. Tap on blocked accounts. So when you block someone, that person won't be able to follow or message you, and you won't see notification from them. So as you see, I have two blocked accounts on my Twitter. So these are the accounts that I have blocked. Alright, so it was the first way. You can go to account and you can go to Twitter data. And the second one, from settings and privacy, you can go to privacy and safety. And you can scroll up to find blocked accounts. Alright, tap on blocked accounts. Same, I have two blocked accounts on Twitter. Alright, so you can also unblock them by tapping on this. Alright guys, so it was how to check blocked accounts on Twitter. Thanks for watching this video. Hopefully this is gonna be so much helpful for all of you watching this video. Once again, thank you and good luck.